Rumnik fans, please welcome to the Rump House for the presentation of the NLL Finals MVP Trophy, NLL Commissioner Nick Sekemis.
Thank you.
league is Commissioner Nick Sakevich. And to receive the trophy, on behalf of your Calgary Roughnecks, team captain, Dan McCray.
On behalf of the National Lacrosse League and our Board of Governors, I want to congratulate first the Buffalo Bandits for a great series. We have two great ownership groups here with Kim and Terry Pegula at Buffalo, and I want to congratulate them. Put up a great, great contest. Doesn't get any better than this final. I want to congratulate the Calgary Flames ownership and the Roughnecks ownership. World-class ownership group here in Calgary. I also want to congratulate our Board of Governor, John Bean, Mike Bohr, congratulations, guys. And Coach Malofsky, congratulations. Great job. And now, man, we're going to hand you the trophy. Congratulations.